mountains nor their depths could claim me.
The sea has no memory. Time.
You should come with me. I mixed it up.
Never trust a built rat. Don't get caught too.
We're in an excellent position. You know, the Nimbus cloak was actually nice. Oh, that was a decent Bartle. I think Olaf's mouse is about to malfunction. I fucked up. I shouldn't have been so scared. Well, I didn't think of a plan. That's kind of on me. In my head, I was like, there's no way Zach's top because top's doomed, but I shouldn't have felt like that. And I also shouldn't have ulted. I've already committed to leaving. If that barrel did crit though, it would have been sick. I'll hack my way back to Bilgewater.
Heart is iron.
The Lord Vaka 1v9 this game has to be, huh? I'm done.
Hits the spot. Betrayal stings like salt on a wound.
Looks like it's me versus Samira. That's gonna happen. That was too obvious. I don't think it saw me. Entire game's on me. That's our second ult upgrade.
Mercy sight with my ship.
I dodged both of her stuns, which is pretty good for me. Oh my gosh, that's a solar block ult. Close to infinity edge. Barrel.
I rarely forget. I never forgive.
I'm not gonna let them do this, what? Don't try to do Baron. What? Go, 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 go.
One month in a row.
Do this. Mad-Eye, thank you for those 10 freaking gifted subs, man, my man. Appreciate a lot. Thank you. I kind of misplayed a little. I could have flashed you to the Samira, but I was a little scared of like a cleanse wind wall. If she was like Faker. Thank you. 463. GG.